What's up, everybody? It's been a long week this week. Weekend Reviews here. Got a great video for you this weekend. Before we get into this video, take a look at this. Hey, YouTube. We just want to make sure that you
smash that like button,
share it with your family and friends,
subscribe, and hit that notification bell.
Now that we got that out of the way, got a great video for you this weekend. Got another peanut butter that we're going to try out here, folks. They have no idea what this peanut butter is, just like the last video that we did. If you haven't seen that, go check that out. You'll probably know by the thumbnail. Cinnamon Toast Crunch peanut butter was really a creamy spread, but delicious. Go check that video out. This is something entirely different, folks. And I don't know if the boys are going to get through this one or not, but definitely, I'm going to give them a chance to guess on what kind of peanut butter it is. There's not going to be a hint this time, folks. Just want you to give your honest guess, and then we're going to get into it. What do you think it might be?
I don't even know.
Take a guess. I don't know. What do you think?
Are you sure there ain't no hint, like, at all? Like, last time we at least had, like, it was cereal.
I know for sure none of y'all has ever tried this before. But we have tried something in this family before. I can't wait to shout you guys out.
Oh, that's some sort of hot peanut butter. I'm scared.
You want to take a guess? He's taking too long.
I said I guess it's hot. I'm guessing.
Guessing it's hot peanut butter?
Yeah, some sort of hot peanut butter.
I don't know. Something sour.
Something sour? And you're not going to guess nothing?
I have no clue.
No clue. Okay, well.
I'm guessing it's some sort of spicy peanut butter. It might be like the Carolina Reaper.
Well, I'm going to tell you right now.
I don't know.
A fox in a
pot. Oh.
Let me have that again. Yeah.
I knew it was spicy. I knew it was spicy.
It is going to be spicy, folks.
I knew it. I just had a feeling.
Yeah, he's got to try it.
Oh, you scared?
No, he won't try it.
Look at that, folks. Love the packaging on that, too.
Make him try it first. Just so he said
we got the ass-kicking peanut butter, creamy, kick-yo-ass hot. Devon, what kind of peanut butter is that? Yeah, he ain't allowed to say that, folks.
First, it was the popcorn.
Now, he can say donkey-kicking. You want to say donkey-kicking?
I'm not saying it at all.
You're not saying it at all?
First, it was with the popcorn. Now, peanut butter.
This, folks, is made with, oh, you can make, they got a recipe on here for ass-kicking peanut butter cookies. Mm. That definitely sounds delicious. We're going to try those out, guys. So, we're going to make another video out of this with the cookies, and we're going to follow the recipes. We're going to do a review on the cookies. How about that?
No, we're not.
Yeah, we are.
This face looking like
anyway.
Try like a little bit, Marconia. Just a little.
I'm trying to see where.
This let's try it. Why you gotta know what's in it?
No, I don't want to know. It's habanero pepper. That's what I was looking for. What kind of pepper
was?
Not
bad. Come on, man.
It's habanero pepper, guys.
It's not even like Carolina Reaper.
It's not even a spicy thing. It's like spicy peanut butter for what?
If it's like dog doo doo.
Oh, no, it's liquidy.
Ew.
Yeah, it's a little liquidy. Let's see what we can do about that, folks.
It looks like baby food. Right?
Oh, that's a little oily, guys.
Oily?
Hot sauce is supposed to make that sound.
Exactly. That's not peanut butter.
I'm not trying this. No.
Look at that. It's not supposed to
be. That's definitely your spoon.
Yeah, I'll take that spoon.
That looks like.
See that amount right there, folks? Just take it. Just take it.
I'm going to take it.
If you don't want to eat it, you don't have to eat it.
I'll eat it.
Let me have your spoon. Why are you always scared to try the hot stuff?
I'll eat it if Makani eats it.
It's liquid.
Look at that baby bite right there,
like,
folks.
I'll even if he tastes like a little.
Look at that, folks. That's what I'm going to do right there.
Come on. Hey.
On the count of three. One, two, three.
All that. But why?
This is so weird.
Yeah.
This is so weird.
I agree.
turn these spoons.
I'm throwing that away. I'm not eating this. I'm not having a peanut butter cookie with that.
No. I'm not eating it. Like, you can, yeah, you can make that video.
It's not even spicy. It's a thing.
It's just.
It just tastes nasty.
It's not good.
Honestly, folks, the heat kicks in at the end. It does kind of hit you in the back of the throat a little bit. Pause. However, I don't know what they're talking about. This is delicious.
You're tripping, bro.
Yeah, you're
tripping. So, it being shipped and everything, the way it was shipped and all that, the oils did separate. I had to stir it up a little bit, but that's not the company's fault. That's not ass-kicking peanut butter's fault at all. That's just how peanut butter works. I'm sure you guys are aware of that. This actually does taste pretty good. It's not really hot, but I mean, this, if you're into hot stuff, this is pretty good for you. I mean, go out and try it. Make your own opinion on it. What did you think about it?
It's bad.
It's bad? You got the hiccups over there?
No, I burped.
Did you even eat any?
I did this.
You just did that? Y'all are scaredy cats, man. I swear. What did you think about it?
I took out the spoon. Call me a scaredy cat. But no, it's not good. It's not spicy.
What did you think about it?
Definitely is donkey.
It's definitely donkey?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Donkey booty.
Yeah. Southwest Specialty Food Incorporated. You guys knocked it out of the park again. I do like your products. There's going to be more products we're going to be reviewing of yours as well. Don't know, haven't decided on any of those yet, but we are going to be looking at your catalog here soon on the website. I did like this. I thought that there is just enough heat in there. It's you know, come on now. It's actually pretty good. I don't know what these kids are talking about. And another video will be the ass-kicking peanut butter cookies. We're going to make cookies out of this peanut butter. If they want to try it, they'll try it. If not, it is what it is. I'm definitely going to try it. I'm going to be brave enough to try it. We're going to see if they're actually pretty good or not.
Personally,
by the way,
my guess is I think they will definitely be eating them and loving them and smashing those cookies once they get the cookies. Because what they did is they seen the oil in this. And that messed up their the way of thinking on how this was actually going to taste or whatever. And you know, he was already biased in the beginning of the video anyway because he doesn't like hot foods. He's scared of hot stuff. It's just what it is. I mean, he's overall a great kid and everything. He's just a scaredy cat of hot stuff.
Stop talking.
Am I going to stop talking? Probably not.
By the way, he eats raw garlic. That's why he says this is good. Because he doesn't know what's good.
He's crazy.
He eats salt and vinegar chips.
Salt and vinegar chips, yeah. I do that too.
You eat a lot of weird things. A
lot of weird things. Hey, military brat. I grew up trying different things. Anyway, on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Weekend Reviews gives this 2 thumbs up.
-2 thumbs up.
2 thumbs down. 2 thumbs down. What do you got? Down. 2 thumbs down. Nasty. Everybody's got their opinion, folks. There can only be one right in this situation today. So we're definitely going to make that me this time. And until next weekend, folks, you know what to do.